Now, these are faithful volunteers. They're sorting food and putting it in the cars for the people who drive up by us pouring down rain right now. It is kind of a nice break from the heat, but I wasn't expecting quite so much rain at this time. So these are truly the faithful volunteers. They're here in 117 degree weather. They're here in 30 degree weather. They're here in rain. Haven't had any hail, thank goodness. But every other kind of weather conditions are here, and the rain's really coming down. Wow, and here's more folks inside helping us. We got the berries. They came all the way from Florence. They came a long way to help us. And there's Jillian.
Uh-oh.
Her family always helps us.
A drier climate.
Wow.
So it's pouring down rain right now, and
2 days out of the year,
a lot of people in line.
But
maybe they might want to put the tent up by this pouring down rain so heavy here. You can see we got a lot of goodies to give away, so hopefully they don't get right while people are waiting in line to get them here. Anyway, thanks to all who helped. We appreciate you guys. And there's Miss Monica. She's been faithful for about a year and a half helping us here.